Yeah, here's where I get it from. It's the story of the chapter Betrayal of Jimmy, Jimmy's Vendetta, Freeride M2ex. It gives me two options, summer or winter. I always go with summer, but I wanted to show y'all winter. I'll do more shenanigans later. I gotta upload this to YouTube. Look, there's a 42 deficit in this game. Okay. There we go.
That means velocity. It's in Russian, so it's kind of hard for me to translate a little bit. Alright, I'm trying to show y'all Villa Hill one later. But for right now, we gotta go rob a gun store. There we go, problem solved. He was going to shoot me if I did not shoot him first. Fuck the police. Oh shit, I've been spotted.
Do not come in here or you will get shot, homeboy. Alright, Vito's reloading. For those of you who don't know what this mod is called, it's called Freeride M2ex by B1010. It's pretty fun. All you gotta do is, like, download it. It puts it on there. It's basically all I had to do. Do not come in here or you will get shot in the face, officer. Smart move, but just walking away, man. You're in my domain. You better leave. Wait on the cops to leave so I can hop back in my getaway car and go. Alright, since we've been here, it's gonna be a long drive back to Hillwood. And this is where my villa is. Like right there. Right there. Got a long drive ahead of me. Train station works. I was there yesterday. What's up with all these people coming in here? My name is Vito Scaletta. Get the heat up, Vito. You get caught with that around here, you get shot. Run back to the car. Run back to the car. One of the great things about M2EX is that it always, these modders like Exist10Z34 and Zahara999, they keep coming up with these new mods almost every week. Is there's Epilogue High Time version 3.0. First time I saw that was like a week or two ago. Come on, Vito. This is my finished product right here, people. Took me a couple of days, but I got it.
Flex their muscle on January 16th as they pushed back the Ardennes offensive, which was launched by Nazi troops in December. New reports indicate that the German armor has been left in pieces as the Allies continue their march toward Berlin. And victory gets
easier. Oh my God! Are you kidding me? Dang it! F you, buddy. Alright, we're good. We're good. When I get to Villa Hillwood, if I see him around Hillwood, I'll shoot him. Later on, I'll show you where you can get that option from the menu. Pretty straightforward. It It's a summer, it's a winter night, and it's snowing. And this is Jimmy's Vendetta. It's Vito playing. And I was over here yesterday, I went to Frank Vinci's place. I did a lot of crap yesterday. I was just so excited I got this mod working. If anyone has a solution to that, post it on my channel. Oof. No, not another freaking accident. Screw you.
Roger that.
Eastern trim and wear women are women in high silk clothes and peekaboo clothes and in French perfume that rocks the room and I'm all yours and
World War II and Empire Man. You can make a difference. Your old scraps of metal are more valuable than you. Every day, new military equipment must be manufactured for the war effort, and the metal used to make it is in scarce abundance. But you can help change that by donating your unused metal items. Whether it's a rusted-out feather from that old atomic Indian, or a washboard that's seen better days, most any kind of metal is accepted and appreciated. And remember, you can make a difference.
I am with
Dang it. Nope. Whoa!
And a cheerful brook on a mountainside is there, but I'm not there.
Jeez.